Let's work on an ACT math question today. Question number one. The lead of a screw is the distance that the screw advances in a straight line. When the screw is turned one complete turn, if a screw is 2.5 inches long and has a lead of 1/8 inch, how many complete turns would get it all the way into a piece of wood? So we obviously need to divide these two numbers, right, to find the answer to this question. We need to divide the 2.5 inch by the lead of a screw, which is 1/8. Right? So this question is about division of fraction. So to do this properly, you need to convert this mixed number into improper fraction. 2.5 is equivalent to 5/2. Right? So 5/2 divided by 1/8 divided by 1/8 is equivalent to times 8. So 5/2 times 8. Now you have a common factor of 2 here. So you can get rid of this 2, and then this will become 4. So this is equivalent to 5 times 4. Right? 5 times 4 is equal to 20. So the answer is D. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. So please subscribe my page. I will continue uploading these teaching videos. Thank you very much.